¿Qué pasa, Pack Nation? It is Pack here, and I have more NBA 2K21 news for you guys. You know, I'm actually surprised how much news has been coming out lately. I mean, it's pretty early, and yet they're just pumping a little bit of secrets and leaks out, and I'm actually surprised I can talk about something before this video starts. So be an OG, join the Pack Nation, and subscribe, and also help us get to 250,000 subscribers, almost a quarter of a million. That's crazy. Let's get there. Also, leave a like on the video. You'd be surprised how much it helps the channel out. Now, NBA 2K has officially made a TikTok. They're going to be dropping some sweet talks pretty soon. All this was started because on their Instagram page, on their story, they put a countdown, which was 24 hours whenever I saw it, and now it's taken down for tomorrow, and we're gonna find out exactly what's gonna happen in the morning with NBA 2K20 and the new information they're gonna release for tomorrow. They said that they're gonna have some 2K info. It could be a lot of things. If you go on the TikTok right now, they don't really show anything, and they've liked a couple videos, but they haven't. It has nothing to do with, I guess, the secret they're gonna announce, or the rumor they're gonna announce, or the information they're gonna announce. We really don't know what it's going to be just yet, so we're gonna find out pretty soon. You can also see that their avatar is the NBA 2K21 logo, which is still red, so that one's kind of interesting. I feel like this cover is gonna be kind of sick. Like, that's a pretty sick logo, the color design and all of it. I'm excited about it. But what are they gonna announce tomorrow? I'm actually pretty interested. Obviously, they're gonna do some cheesy TikTok. This is what I believe they're gonna announce. Confirmed, there's gonna be no more stairs in park for NBA 2K21. We can rejoice. Thank you, God. No, I'm kidding. Honestly, I just stopped bashing 2K because I'm never gonna get this logo if I keep this up. But what it's probably going to be, looking through the history of last year, what they announced during this time, I believe they're gonna announce the Legend Edition athlete for NBA 2K21 tomorrow. I could be wrong, and I think we all kind of know what it's going to be anyways. We all can probably agree it's probably going to be Kobe. I mean, it makes the most sense. It'd be even better if they made Kobe and Gigi the cover. That'd be amazing. I think that's what they should do for the cover athlete, but we shall see. But we're gonna find out in time what they really announce. I'm assuming that is the case, but again, that's something that we're just gonna have to wait and see. What do you guys think it's going to be? I say don't think it's gonna be anything ridiculous. Don't think it's gonna be a new park announcement or a brand new story announcement or some crazy details or show us more gameplay. They're not gonna do that. They're not even gonna show us screenshots, unless I'm wrong. Actually, you know what? It's TikTok. They might actually show us like a little bit of gameplay, maybe a little bit of the legend probably. But for the most part, expect it, in my opinion, to be the Legend Edition cover athlete. I could be wrong, but that's what I'm expecting. What do you guys think? Leave it in the comments below. And if you like this channel and you want more 2K reports, subscribe. See you guys next time.